dumbbell incline chest flies. What you're going to do, you're gonna target the upper chest, but you're working the whole thing still. Arms directly above your body. Then you're going to keep your arms slightly bent, but straight. Come down to where you feel a slight stretch and come back up. Then right here, you're going to stop because from here to here, there's no resistance. So keep it in the active part of the motion. Just like that. Make sure you don't go too far down either, because bad things can happen. Keep it controlled, stay focused.